I'm often asked, what are my three favorite certifications for security architects and cloud security architects? And the first of the three certifications that I recommend for security architects or cloud security architects is the CISSP. And it covers just about everything you might want to think about at an architect level, and it doesn't go any deeper. So for the architect, it gives you a good, well-rounded understanding of all of your architectural options in security. And it covers things like security and risk management and asset security and security architecture. It gets involved in network security and communication security, all kinds of IAM and identity and access management in here. It talks about security operations, assessment and testing, and even application security. I can also tell you that in my years of training architects, when I put a CISSP on someone's resume, they typically get a lot of calls for interviews. So there's a huge demand for the certification. It's challenging, but not so hard that makes it difficult. Now, the next one I like for security architects, and obviously cloud security architects as well, is the CCSP. It really dives deep into the challenges and idiosyncrasies about dealing with security on the cloud. It'll talk about cloud concepts, cloud architectures, and cloud design. Quite frankly, I think they do a better job in this curriculum actually describing cloud computing than they do in an AWS or an Azure certification. They really get involved in cloud data security. There's a lot about application security, a lot about cloud security operations, plenty of governance, risk, compliance kind of stuff. But a lot of it gets into the cloud platform and infrastructure security as well. Now, the last certification I like for cloud architects and cloud security architects is actually the CISM. As we become bigger in our architecture careers, we focus more on governance, we focus more on risk management, we focus more on information security program development, and at a more global level, advising clients on incident management, business continuity planning, disaster recovery kind of concepts. And that's exactly what's in the CISM. So it's focused on the end, the executive perspective, the strategic perspective, which is going to be helpful as you move up your security architect or cloud security architect career. And when you take the CISM is really geared towards technology executives, the people that are going to buy your architecture. So by learning the materials in the CISM, you become more relevant to your end client, which is the CISO that ultimately says yes or no to your architectural solutions. They are my three favorite certifications for security architects. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section. I really want to hear from you.